Why is John Cutler graced by the FCW spotlight? While you sit at home by the dank, dark light of your television? Well, I'm John Cutler, and I always make the prime cut.
John Cutler clearly not intimidated by much. Cutler looking for a victory here against the debuting Bo Rotundo.
And his opponent, making his FCW television debut, weighing in at 250 pounds, from Rotundo, Florida, Bo Rotundo!
Dream, why don't you smarten everyone up as to who exactly Bo Rotundo is?
I already smartened him up enough.
Smart everybody, are you crazy? You're killing me.
Bo Rotundo, what a great amateur here in the state of Florida. Great bloodline, second generation. I mean, it's just one of these kids that come on, very young kid, and he has to be nervous. And let me tell you, Cutler ain't going to take it light, this rookie coming in here in his first match ever right here on SCW-TV. You're seeing a first right here as we look at this matchup.
It's good amateur takeover.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Judge. Good amateur move right there. And right here, when you're young like this, relate back to what you know. Only do what you know. Don't try to step out of place. Don't try to put yourself somewhere and get in a situation to where there's things you don't know. Whatever training you've been doing, which he's been training so hard, use that. Use a little of your amateur background. You know what I'm saying?
Back elbow there by Bo Rotundo.
Yeah, I don't need to rush in anything there, Bo. Now, I'm not saying Cutler. I'm not rooting for one guy or the other, but I just know what it is to make a debut, to walk out on the big stage. Millions of fans across Florida, many, in our universe, right there, turn your back, you get clipped. You want to do so well. You want to do maybe too many things. And, but it's a great opportunity. To watch a first-timer, you know what I'm saying?
You can only debut once.
Yeah. Well, I remember there's so many big thrills I've had. Oh, got him hooked up there. So many thrills when I look at Goldust and Dustin in his career when he started. And I watch young Cody Rhodes, who's a little bit arrogant, but that's all right. Pretty sure of himself, part of the legacy. His first match, and I really remembered him. You talk about being pumped for the whole night. You stay pumped all the way through this. Got to figure a way to... he's got a little more veteran savvy going on here with John Cutler.
But for Bo, he could also get overexcited and yes. Go back to make a mistake like you mentioned before.
That's cool. Make a mistake. That's the deal. You don't want to make a mistake. It costs you your initial outing. Right now, I just want him to look good. I mean, I think everybody's pulling for him. He just needs to stay on top of his game, not worry about so much of, what's going on there. You try to win, of course. Do the best you can, but don't make a mistake.
Rotundo there with a clothesline. As the match wears on, Dream, does the butterflies go away in your debut match?
Yeah, when the bell rings, it's done. It's like first hit in football, it's done. But up to that point, buddy, I'm going to tell you what, you can't even talk to some of these kids or anybody, whether you play football, baseball, whatever it is.
Nice clothesline there, followed up by a running bulldog.
Nice move right there. Got to get a cover, get a hook.
Cutler able to escape.
Well, there's a rookie mistake, not knowing, go ahead for the cover, but not having the guy ready to put him in a pinning situation. But you got to try. That's the deal, man.
Short arm reversal. Northern Lights.
Got a bridge.
With the bridge. And Bo Rotundo is
1-0. Your winner, Bo Rotundo!
Brother, he's got to be ecstatic.
Bo Rotundo now 1-0. Take another look at Bo's first victory, a short arm reverse stream. A picture perfect Northern Lights Plex. A bridge and a victory. That's that amateur background with the bridge.
He came in prepared. And once the bell rung, he was ready for action. I mean, unbelievable. The feeling I can't explain to you, Josh. You know it. You've been in there. And it's a great feeling, man.
Well, that's it. The career of Bo Rotundo has been ignited. And I believe the FCW arena will be ignited coming up because guess who's in the house?